wach again. Well, what is it they say about good things? Twa wee boats as well, drawn in. Not just one, two. Now, if Nibiru's around, I expect to see it on a day like this. I have nothing blocking my view. The nearest land is over 300 miles away. We are this chemtrail, and this is about as best as I'm ever going to get out of here. The sky's powder blue. Cerulean blue. Oh, here it comes. Please stop looking at it. It's like the sun coming up over the hills. Things seem to be happening around here quite often in the skies, anomalies. This is why I'm filming this particular day. Seeing the supposed sun dogs, whatever they are. And finding my pyramid. Are the stones of our own physicism, even the wee pebbles, seashells? Even the dunes, the sand, all resemble fissures. I'm trying to explain that to people. Fractals, fractal geometry. Microorganisms, the mix of one another, they come next to one another, they're drawn together, gravity pulls them together, and they mirror their surroundings. Don't know one another. Maybe the people are more interested in this than Buru. Anyhow, let's enjoy this. Well, they're out now, eh? Of
course.
What are you going to fuck us?
Yeah, it's going to be funny.
Okay.
I'm watching Brilliant. Another boat on the horizon there, left and right. It's good for scale. Perspective is everything. I'm going to have to stop this again.